Good evening. My name is Deirdre Pilch, and I am your Greeley Evans School District 6 Superintendent of Schools. Thank you for being here tonight. It is truly my honor to welcome all of you and to get to introduce the All City Honor Bands tonight. Yeah, let's get them. We are so fortunate here in the Greeley Evans School District to have such talented young musicians and some kind of old talented musicians who are leading the musicians who you will see tonight. In all seriousness, we have an amazing staff who give tirelessly to our music programs, to all of our fine arts programs here in District 6. So I'd like to just take a moment and recognize our staff first. And now I want to recognize you all, the parents, the grandparents, the aunts, the uncles, the brothers, the sisters, the neighbors, the cousins, who have driven these children to rehearsals, to practices, back home to get their instrument, run the instrument back to school when they left it at home, or gone and gotten it off the school bus when they left it on the school bus. I thank you. I thank you for your commitment to your children. And most importantly, I thank you for your commitment to the arts here in the Greeley Evans School District. Thank you. So I wish you could have just seen the high school students here in the front who were like, you're like cheering for your parents because you now really get it, right? Because they've been driving you around for years. So let's cheer for them again. And I think I should make one more announcement before I actually introduce the performers tonight. I am not counting on a snow day tomorrow. I know. But I thought that since I've been asked so many times since I got here tonight, just 20 minutes ago, that I should probably just cut right to the chase and just say that the forecast is that the snow is going to quit anytime now, and most certainly probably by 9 o'clock. So get to bed. It's going to be an early morning. All right. So the reason you all are here tonight is to be entitled to an amazing performance by students from 17 different Greeley 6 schools. It's pretty amazing, right? Things that I am most proud of about our school district is the choice we have in our district, and that families and students can choose the school that is the best fit for you all. And you all have chosen your schools. And now tonight, you all have been chosen to be performers as part of the All City Honor Bands here in the Greeley Evans School District. It's really an honor. We choose you tonight, but I want to thank you, parents and students, for choosing the Greeley Evans School District. We know you have a lot of choices about where you send your children to school. And we know that by the time you're in high school, let's face it, you all are making the decision, right? For the most part. So thank you. Thank you for choosing Greeley Evans School District 6. And thank you for entrusting us with these wonderful, amazing young artists. It is now my honor and my privilege to introduce the middle school, Greeley Evans School District 6, Honor Band.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, thank you for coming. It's my honor to introduce the next act on our show tonight. And I need to take a moment to acknowledge that we have a really, really great opportunity here. One of the greats in our profession has had the opportunity to spend this day with your young ones that you've supported through all this time. What I've noticed with master musicians is that they make it seem easy. And then you look under the hood and you find out it's not that easy. You know, you get an opportunity to get up close and personal and see the nitty gritty of what it takes to put stuff together. I had that. I was really blessed to have that opportunity here at UNC under the tutelage of Dick Main and Ken Singleton. And what I know from experience is it's not that easy, but they make it look easy. And the same common thread with master composers, I think, is true with master leaders. So your students, your loved ones here made a really wise choice in auditioning for this ensemble and preparing for it. And you made a really wise choice in supporting them in that. So please help me welcome to the stage the 2020 Greeley High School All-City Honor Band under the direction of the incomparable Dr. Richard Main.
Thank you. Thank you.